The home office is one you haven't tackled yet.
Yeah.
And this is, a lot of people work from home or have a part-time business at home.
Yes.
And it's like kind of a cluster.
Exactly. And it's the last space in your house that you actually think about, you know, creating a nice space.
Right.
But you're, you know, if you're going to be productive in there, you want it to be organized, you want it to be beautiful. And the best part is it doesn't need to cost a ton of money.
Mm-hmm.
So we moved into our new house, and finally, for the first time, I had my own home office. So I was so excited to make the space really special.
Okay.
So my go-to for pretty much everything was Pier One. So they have, especially for the home office, a lot of really beautiful things that don't cost a ton of money.
Really?
So first, even though we have carpet in the room, I wanted to add an area rug.
That's cute.
Just because it adds another depth of layer and some warmth. And again, this one's from Pier One, and it was really affordable. And they actually just got in stock Joanna Gaines' new line as well. So they have some really beautiful rugs, and that's a really great way any space in your home to add another layer of warmth. And then the desk chair. So I really thought when it came to desk chair, I don't know why I had, you know, an ergonomically correct, like, ugly chair in mind, but you really don't have to sacrifice style and get something that's really affordable. Again, that's from Pier One. It's leather. It has beautiful detail on it. And I like that it just feels, it almost feels like a dining room chair. Like, it doesn't feel like a desk chair.
Do you remember how much that cost?
That was under $300. So, you know, it was probably the biggest piece of investment, but I sit in it a lot of
time. And therefore, that's a good point.
And then lamps. So you don't need to go for a traditional desk lamp either. And this one was really inexpensive. Again, that one's from Pier One.
Uh-huh.
And I think that's a nice way to just add some warmth in the room instead of just going for the traditional desk lamp. Really layering with light.
Yeah, totally. And it's like, once again, you don't have to go to Pier One. She's just saying, get a rug, get a really good chair that you're going to be putting your tush in for all those days. You want to go and
now,
sit
let's
in
talk
it.
Doesn't about
need to cost
the,
a ton of money.
Right.
The decorations in an office.
Sure.
Because, you know, a little shelving, a little artwork can kind of transform the whole room.
Exactly. Yeah. And I wanted something really personal. And that I had, they flashed it quickly and we'll go to it again. But with the shelves, you can really use what you have, but put them, use symmetry, and that'll help it really shine.
Yes.
And then the art was custom calligraphy I had done by a girl who's really close to the studio, actually, Ink and Root. You can find her on Instagram.
It's custom calligraphy. What does she do?
Yeah. So she'll do signs like that.
What's
she'll
your say?
It says, imagine that. So that's one of my favorite quotes. But she'll do signs for weddings and other spaces in your home. But then I just really used picture frames and books that I had in my home.
Right.
I didn't really buy anything extra for the shelves, but I guess there's a whole strategy to styling shelves that I sort of learned through this process, and it's really about symmetry. So if you have one item on one side, put one item on the other.
We've tried to do that here in our studio.
Yeah, exactly.
We try to balance it out in the shelves
here. There's a whole, like, shelfy thing that goes on where people take pictures of their shelves. Anyways, that's a whole other thing.
We need to get the everyday shelves.
Where are all your, like, tax forms from 1998?
Yeah, that's what I was just going to say. What about organizing?
We had those all. We actually put built-in filing cabinets when we created that room. But I think that's really key, too, is to have the storage where
that's
you can just, like,
idea.
Put it away, and so it's not, like, in the clutter all the time.
Because then you're not going to be productive with the clutter.
Yeah, exactly.
Right.
And it doesn't need to be built in. I mean, you can and, you know, get filing cabinets and put them under the desk, but having that storage is
good
too,
stuff.
For sure.
Thank you. Thank you, Sandra.
Best thing of all is Sandra's website. It's my favorite one. I have a bookmark. You should bookmark it too. SmartCookies.com, because there's tons of different ideas and ways to save money every day, and it changes up every day.
You got it. That's right.
Right on.
Thanks, guys.
You've been a very patient woman with me today.